Don't be shy.
Bring them out. Yeah, I remember those days, being back in Point Grey. No one gave a fuck about what I was doing. They all told me I was whack, like there was no point for me to rap. But now I'm back here, and I've got a good feeling about next year. Yeah.
Had me changing my mind, that was way before Drake. Flew up back in 09, Wayne was back in 08. Jay was signing Kanye, I was bumping Tech 9. Game was signing to Dre. Snoop Dogg and Akon had songs the radio played. 808s and Heartbreak was only starting to climb. I remember 10th grade, walking down the hallway, skipping class like the line, bumping graduation. I was loving Coldplay, I would rap in no time, smoking Kush with OJ. Gucci Mane's tattoo was still fresh on his face, hair was long with no fade. Cole had only got signed, Shine had only got paid. Mac was still the same age, really fast. Like a sign, dap, hip with the wave, stealing beats with no genre soon after my space. Thinking back to those days, wishing that I got famous, grateful that I got hated, hated how I got played. Get rich or die trying, make hits or die rhyming. 50 Cent, he went diamond, Lauryn Hill, she went silent, Eminem was still violent. T.I.P. was king of the south, Master P, then YMC, and BJZ was bringing him out, yeah.
T.I. told me bring him out, bring him out. Dizzy told me bring him out, bring him out. What are we doing now? T.I. told me bring him out, bring him out. Dizzy told me bring him out, bring him out.
Bring him, bring him, bring him out.
T.I. told me bring him out, bring him out. Dizzy told me bring him out, bring him out. What are we doing now? T.I. told me bring him out, bring him out. Dizzy told me bring him out, bring him out. What are we doing now?
On to double XL, flip the script like Denzel. Feel like Nelson Mandel, making hits like Adele. On my arm is Big L, I remember 2012. By myself at Rock the Bells, down in Cali where I felt I would rock the stage as well, smoking C in Cypress Hill. That's the year I would start, playing shows for my art. Played 100, went hard, left my heart in those bars. Kendrick Lamar was a star, I was still working in yards. Plotting and planning my vision, people told me I was tripping. Future was so futuristic, Thugger was still on a mission. Youngboy was not in existence, just an average Joe with a passionate flow, busting tables for dough. Coming out the West Coast, Nipsey Hussle was a goat. Grizzy had the best flow, Meek Millie had to get smoked. Back to back like Death Row, Rack City wasn't dope. Tiger had to let go, Cash Money had a pattern. Universal was a ladder, number ones didn't matter. Puffy really set the standard, only publishing and master. Something Russ was doing after. Now we can use him as a blueprint. Independent, so relentless, no deception, only music.